Here we go again, ladies and gentlemen. 3 minutes of Baker excellence. This is Gus Baker on the Gus Baker program. We have a criminal rights update, ladies and gentlemen. And so let's play our criminal rights theme.
Walked through a party in the county jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard this knocked out jailbird sing. Let's rock. Everybody, let's rock. Everybody knows how to rock. We're dancing to the jail.
E-I-B. You're probably wondering, but Gus, how come every time we have an update theme, you talk over it? Well, let me explain, ladies and gentlemen. Here at the Excellence in Baker Network, we don't want the other hosts savaging our sound bites and using them for their own. This dated Monday, May 24th, 2011. The Supreme Court says the California prison system must release 50,000 prisoners because there are too many of them, and they had to wait forever for health care. So you see, ladies and gentlemen, the criminals get special rights. They get to be exempt from Obamacare. So what should we do with these people? Well, how about we give all 50,000 one-way tickets to Washington, D.C. so they can commit their crimes around the Supreme Court building, and then they can know what it's like to live around the criminals that they let go. Or better yet, let's do a little math. There were 50,000 criminals that they ordered released. Of the 9 justices, there were 5 who made the decision to release them. So how about we divide them into groups of 10,000 and give them one-way tickets to the hometown of the justices who decided to let them go? We can also give them free housing, since the liberals like that, right next door to the Supreme Court justices' homes. After all, they don't mind having the criminals released just because they're getting Obamacare and they should be exempt from it. They should have no problem, therefore, having them live right next door to them.
You're listening to the EIB Network.
Bing.